Missed shot in the corner from J-Dub.
J-Dub is a lot better basketball player than
Ooh, going up top. Middleton finds Giannis.
Who know each other, where they're going to be before they're there.
Giannis, great job on the slip. He went to Holmgren like he was going to set a screen before he made contact. He just slipped into space.
But another chance for the Bucks. Three-point try from Dame. Another long rebound. Now Giannis will say, let's do this the old-fashioned way. He stuffs it down. Here's our payoff play of the game presented by Pottawatomie Casino Hotel. And that's just the bronze strength of Giannis.
Well, Giannis going a little bit stagger step.
Giannis draws a crowd. Trying to get out of it. Very fortunate to hold on to it. A second to shoot. Giannis got it off just in time. Missed all of last year with that Liz Frank injury. And now Jalen Williams unable to hit. One-hand rebound there for Pat. Here's Giannis in the open floor. Look at four.
208 pounds. You better eat some more pancakes, young fella. You want to stop Giannis coming downhill. A-Train coming down Kilbourne, passing Major Goosby, headed straight to the Mecca.
The Bucks trying to stretch that lead again, exchanging buckets a couple times. There's Middleton dumping inside. Giannis laying in up close, using that size advantage. He's got 10 now.
Good job getting that shot over 7-1, Chet Holmgren.
Not easy to get it over those seven-footers, as Holmgren could attest. Now going the other way, Giannis holds on to it, glides inside, and shows off that.
It's a piece of the basketball, and then watch this. Giannis channeling his inner Tony Hawkins going at
Damian Lillard, trying to break that seal on the rim. That's one way of doing it. Give it to Giannis, let him do the finish work there. And now they see the mismatch. Lopez using the size, but there's Giannis cleaning things up again. He's got the last four for the Bucks now. Just not been able to get it going offensively, but still, here the Bucks are. It's been plays like this, leaving that skin on the floor of Beasley. Now Giannis counter with another one coming.
Struggled to hit shots consistently, but he has given forth everything you want and more in terms of effort at the defensive end. And then Giannis does a great job
right down there.
4-5.
Here's a lob up top. Giannis will lay it in. It's Dort. Bobby. No, sir. Giannis gobbles up that rebound. Missed it. Taps it again. And he gets it to drop. So with that, Giannis now has his most points in a season. Bobby Portis launches. Giannis with a rebound. He's in a crowd. Can he get it back? He does.
When you bring it down, bad things happen.
But there it is. Bad things to OKC in this case.
And then power through the contact, but just a great job attacking the offensive glass like he's done all game long.
Season high, 19th rebound right there for the Greek Freak. T.A., liking what he's seeing.
Yep. Lindy Waters, high school teammate of Trey Young out of Norman, Oklahoma.
Lob pass. Giannis cleans it up and plunges it through with a thunderous one-hand slam.
I think I'm going to maybe just clean up with this last one.
Oops, upside your head. Just because you don't believe that I want to dance. Nice job. Yeah. I mean, look, what is Lindy? What is Lindy and Biombo? Look at that. Look at that reaction. Marching up and down the sidelines.
That chemistry between these two is just something to behold, though, and it is a